Where's Grady?
I persuaded him to work the still today. Him and Beauregard. He could use some help.
Beauregard? I never heard of him. How is it you haven't brung him around the church, Jesse?
Because Beauregard ain't a Baptist.
Beauregard was a mule, not a Baptist. And he had been hauling liquor so long he could walk the route by himself, from loading sugar at the truck to loading liquor at the still and back again. And Beauregard was a real pro.
How'd we do?
Not too good. Less than 100 gallons, 3 bags of sugar, about 50 bottles, and a mule. What are we going to do with the mule?
Book him. Hello, Beauregard.
You know this mule, sir?
Uh-huh. This is Beauregard. This mule has been hauling liquor around here for years. Some say old Jesse Hagg owns him, but you'd have a hell of a time proving it.
What are we going to do with him?
Radio in for the truck, pick him up. Beauregard is confiscated property.
Well, what are we going to do with him then?
Usually we just sell him off at auction. Use the money for the office Christmas party.
You've done this before, sir?
Oh, sure. 5 or 6 times. Some bootlegger at the auction always buys him back. You ought to see the paperwork on this mule. I got a file that thick.
Well, sir, if you've done this before, why don't we put a surveillance on this mule? Sell him at the auction, see who buys him. That way we'll find out who's making the liquor. Eventually, the mule will lead us right to the still.
Surveillance?
Yeah.
On a mule?
Yeah.
Can you tell one mule from another, Fred?
Well,
could you pick Beauregard out of 50 mules at an auction? I mean, if you guessed wrong, Fred, you would be following the wrong mule all summer. Or suppose somebody bought him and just hitched him to a plow. Oh, Fred, folks around here would just love to watch us watch a mule plow. Just radio in for the truck to pick up the mule, Fred.
Right, Chief. Radio in for a truck.